I'm just very,
Oh!
You did it.
Guys, I'm glad we waited 2 days for this. Applause.
Wow.
Round of applause. Good job.
Well done, Dick, you hot.
That was the closest I've ever come on that.
I mean, it sounded like you did come on that.
I'm not making another cum effect.
I don't blame you.
You got a snoot holder.
Good.
I got a pig mask.
Yay.
You got that pig from Star Fox.
Thanks, Gabby.
You left home long ago.
You're welcome.
He was that big dead tree you saw before, but you know, whatever.
Do you think it tickles him if you flick his bow tie button?
Can you flick it?
That sounded strangely erotic, John. I just want to...
Like, because it's, like, their body is the wood as well as their... So, like...
Ooh, do you think it tickles his pickle?
His hat is going through him.
It's Final Fantasy Crystal Chronicles.
It's the bow tie button.
And you're just here.
That's the title of the episode. Bow tie button.
Boy... T- what?
Bow tie button. Sure. Bow tie button.
Bok choy...
Jesus
fucking
catch you later.
What?
Bye-bye.
Come on.
No, it's not the end of the episode. We just started.
Welcome back to this town, ladies and gentlemen. How do you like
some
it?
Some bullshit.
Wow.
Some bullshit.
Same fucking song all the time because
it
gets old.
Was that how it began?
It's really hard to say.
There are three timelines in Zelda.
That has nothing to do with this either.
That's how you entered into this world, right? Was that you were dead?
Theoretically, yes. It's not expressly stated that he's dead.
It's just that Termina is apparently another universe version of Hyrule that we know. Though in other timelines, we have other versions of Hyrule as well. But, Kelly, would you go as far as to say that this would be a.k.a. the Dark World?
I'm not sure I would. It doesn't have the makings of Dark World.
It's just not dark enough.
Well, I'm barely
fucked up enough, right?
Basically.
There you go.
Because when we've had the Dark World, with, you know, specifically from Link to the Past or A Link Between Worlds, those were literally the exact same reality.
Oh, hello, lizard man.
Just dark and boring.
Goodbye.
Yeah.
Shit falling apart.
Komodo dragons.
Those are Dodongos.
I'm so hungry, I could eat a Dodongo.
Dodongo.
That's a Dodongo.
What was that?
On the other side?
It was
like a rose beam or something?
No, it was his fire breath.
Oh, okay.
Fire.
What's that?
They spew fire. Red hot fire.
Play that song.
I don't have that song.
Play it. So you can just do it, can you? Turn, face that way.
Oh, God.
Step
away. I think
away.
It was A up and then left, right, left, right.
See?
Oh, you got three Rupas.
That was totally
$3.
Fucking worth
there
it. Is.
You got three Ruples.
Totally fucking worth it.
Wow, it's because the entirety of the thing blended into itself.
Yup.
Three more.
Wow, thanks, Zelda. Way to go, Nintendo.
Nintendo is angry with you.
Now we get into why this is vital.
Yeah, it looks horrendous. I'm sorry. This looks at least a little better with the snow on it.
Yeah, it's not just one small
fucking
texture.
Bitch! He is a tight turret. He's tight.
Toy, like 20 the Toyger.
You're great. 20
the Toyger.
No.
Just
fuck
him. Blow him up. Boom. There you go.
I am the explosion.
That's fucking brilliant. Too.
I'm a big fan of any game where there's a specific button that just says explode.
Yeah.
I mean, that's fair. I get it.
Where is that it?
No.
Whoa. That's it.
Oh, there it is. Didn't see it.
Yeah, now it's all blending in with each other. Now there's not dirt. It's all one texture again.
Now we need some hearts.
Mountain Village.
That's a pretty specific name.
I mean, that's not a village, it's a house.
That's
but
true.
It's on a mountain.
It's a house.
Yeah, but it's not a village.
Who's that green-haired gentleman?
He's shivering. Got a frog hat.
Shivering in the cold.
Naturally. Yeah.
Fuck him, leave him outside.
Beat him up and take his frog hat.
Hey, a heart.
Way to put that in the ball.
I needed hearts. There will be others.
It's worthy of the sacrifice. Good.
Alright.
Just shoot the Goron. With a fire arrow.
No, you'll burn the head.
The precious head.
We're going
Froggy.
To
Froggy head.
Oh, Jesus. Is he Big the Cat?
Maybe.
No.
He's a big Goron, and he's got a frog.
He's not the Big Goron.
Well, no, I mean, but he's like a Goron. He's like Big the Cat size.
Big Goron the Cat.
Do I have enough? I don't think I have enough money for Tingle. It's bullshit.
Rocky!
Holy shit, those are scary.
Now, Kelly, here's the important question. Are you going to be able to save at the end of this episode?
No, oh. Because it's not a new cycle yet.
Oh, rubbery.
How much longer do you think the cycle is?
One more episode should do it, because I just need to get to... getting the Goron mask that I can...
One after this one?
Yeah.
So here's another thing that I would say, game developers. Allow your player to save at any time, because fuck you.
You can now in the 3DS one and stuff, can't you? Just like mid-game save.
Oh, dude, that's not the Abyss. I thought that was the Abyss.
Hello, I am the Owl. I am also Kamen Rider Double.
Please watch over these Gorons. They're gonna die if you don't help them. Yes, I'll proceed.
You're a child of many strengths.
Do not be daunted by appearances. He's gonna poop out some feathers.
Ew, he is pooping out feathers.
So that I can see where to go.
Are you...
No.
Absolutely fucking... God, I'm so glad you're playing. Are you fucking for real?
Yeah.
Kelly's running across feathers.
And it's ice. They're invisible ice platforms.
No, it's feathers.
No.
She's jumping onto the feathers.
No, it's platforms. Oh god, they disappear.
Oh my good golly god. I think it's just straight the whole way.
She's completely fucked.
No, she got.
Wow.
Why do you have to do that?
Because he's a cunt.
Yeah.
Just let me save the world.
Let me save my game.
Go into this tight hole.
Oh. I love holes.
There's just two large rocks. Sorry, the rocks are here. I've just been trying to get my rocks off, you know?
Big money, no whammies.
The lens of truth.
That's a good shit right there. That's a good
shit.
Oh, I drank
your power, though. Mm.
Mm. Yes.
Yeah, good shit. Mm. Yeah, good shit.
It shows you the truth.
Oh god.
Truth
about
what?
My pencil. When was
the ledge told you nothing was there.
That's not an item that I see very often that comes out of Legend of Zelda stuff. Like a lens of truth would be pretty neat.
Yeah.
For sure. Yeah.
Money.
There's not one already.
I've not seen anything like it.
Fuck, I forgot the
Why
mask
would
you on. Just I forgot I was wearing the mask.
It was so easy.
Like, I don't know what kind of applications you would do with it. Maybe it would be, like, one of those things where, like, they,
Now you can see the platforms.
Yep.
They give you, one of those, pens that you can only write, like, that you can only see if you use the thing.
Yeah.
Yeah,
so that'd be
one
the
of those...
visible ink kind of thing.
Yeah. It'd be, like, that's the lens of truth.
Draw a really cool Legend of Zelda themed picture.
Look at this guy.
Ghost.
It's spooky. It's a ghost.
Happy Halloween.
Look at it be.
Here's some candy.
Does he miss it like his jaw?
Or is he just a nightmare like everything else?
Little bit of column A, little bit of column B.
Well, we do it to follow him now.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Remember,
Jesus fucking Christ.
Remember, guys.
Just help me save the world.
He's got a shadow, though. He's fine.
Just let me
I got a
save
stick.
Remember, guys, when you're
He's
handing
gone,
out candy to trick-or-treaters, make sure you give them plenty of Snickles.
Wow.
Snickles.
I feel like it's a racial term.
No.
You just like popped out of the shadow.
It's Snickles.
Yeah, that's
it's a delicious,
cool.
It's a delicious candy treat
it's
that helps with hunger.
Happy Halloween.
It's Snickles.
I better have my fucking decorations up by the time this episode goes live. Fucking
you
know,
coming out near Halloween, Stranger Things 2.
Yes! Yes!
I thought about doing a Stranger Thing night.
I've actually heard that it is apparently very Stranger Things-esque, and that's actually what's given me the biggest interest on seeing the movie. It's just like that alone.
The guy who plays the clown is from the Netflix show Hemlock Grove. He's actually a very attractive man.
See, I
was showing Kelly and she's like, oh god.
I don't see it, because to me he just kind of looks like fucking, oh, fuck. Well, I can't remember his name. Mr. Pink from fucking Reservoir Dogs.
Oh, God.
Oh.
That's a horrible looking man.
That's
definitely a unique looking guy, the one, whatever his name is. Hemlock Grove was a really good show on Netflix.
Well, that's the thing. Like, I get blown away when people tell me that they have an attraction with Benedict Cumberbatch. Like,
I mean, don't trust Jackie's judgment. She enjoys me.
Oof.
Oh, you're pretty.
Don't trust Josh's judgment. I couldn't finish the joke.
Cut.
It's fine, guys.
I was holding back a hiccup,
other.
And I just like lost all train of thought. Fuck.
Choo choo.
Can't multitask anymore.
What happens if you lose him?
I know where he's going.
No, but like in general.
Nothing.
Mm-hmm.
You just don't know where you're going.
And you gotta figure it out.
Just gotta run around and then try to get it figured out. Or, you know, find a fucking guide online, because that's a thing you can do nowadays.
Yeah, walk through or play through, watch it on YouTube and just follow.
Unlike in the
walk
old...
Walk through, play through, watch on YouTube.
But back in the old days, you had to call those 1-900
why do you
numbers.
Have, why is there fucking invisible iron bars? Because
I just got
wall?
This nifty lens of truth.
No, but like, why are they there to begin with?
They're ghost bars.
Why were they? I'm not asking why they're alive.
Oh, it's because they're covered in the ice.
Why do they exist?
What?
Who
put them there?
My controller is underneath your legs, so. Fuck. I lost track of where I was because of that fall. No. Fuck.
Looks like you can go left down here.
I think I kind of fucked it.
I don't know.
I gotta go from scratch.
Just drop
I went the wrong route.
Just can you just fall?
I might get hurt.
Might die.
Whoa.
Okay. Didn't quite get hurt.
Definitely did.
I mean,
do you need more potion? Magic potion?
I'll be fine.
Okay.
I just have to not get distracted this time.
Okay.
I have nothing but eternal faith in you.
Eternal. Spooky.
Have you come in?
Yes. Is this the correct one? Or is this the one where I fucked it?
Oh, it's fucked.
I think it's this one.
Oh my god.
Down.
I'm so anxious. You did it!
Did it!
Oh, you shit.
Did
oh,
it!
Oh, Mr. Gurren friends.
Full magic.
Whoa,
hello.
he's stone cold. Hey, smell what the rock is cooking.
Oh, I didn't realize he switched controllers.
Yeah, the wireless one was acting up.
Can I talk
damn
to
damn wave, bud. Ah!
Thanks.
There we go.
Oh.
He's got a fucking face.
I'm a cranky boy.
Yes. He looks cranky.
I don't like
Darmani
you very much.
Third. I think that's what I look like on a daily basis.
My name is Terrence.
Terrence.
Is his name Terrence?
Who's a warrior?
Terrence.
My name
He's
is...
dead, though.
Oh! Oh, I haven't been to the dentist
I
in a long time, and I regret the decision.
A 5T. And a bald spot.
Is that a bald spot?
I believe so.
Yeah, that's like a bald spot.
Wow.
Most certainly.
Well, maybe not it is.
Oh no, that's
it's
just a
horn.
That's just a stone pooping out of his head.
Pooping?
Wow.
Yeah, let's do a little peep and poking.
No.
Pop 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 pop
pop pop pop
pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop pop p
Pineapple.
We have like one person that watches this that knows what the fuck we're talking about. And
yeah.
You don't know.
You don't know.
Aw, Kelly, that's cool shit. You use a fucking Smash controller?
Yeah, dude, yeah. That's pretty nifty. It's got a long cord, too.
I recommend, with the color of that controller, grab yourself some magic erasers ever so often and clean that bitch off, because my god, white controllers are the fucking devil when it comes to handhelds.
Yeah. Luckily, I don't actually use it very often.
That's good. Man, let me tell you, when we get so many beautiful, like, Game Boy SPs that are these pearl white ones. And
that are
just
absolutely the grodiest thing ever.
Yeah, yeah.
They're like brown.
Like, also, like, white PS4 controllers that just have yellow streaks going down the fucking, like.
Delicious.
Yeah. No, it's gross, man.
He's got snot coming out of his nose.
Sparkly snot.
It's the golden snot.
Episode
like,
title.
Wipe
sparkly
your nose,
snot.
Buddy.
I've given birth to a little rock baby. There it is, the rock baby.
Sure.
Don't eat my rock baby.
Oh, don't talk to me with that.
Stick my rock baby on your face.
Ready for creepy Goron transformation?
Oh yeah.
Come on.
The Goron village. I need our assistance.
I'm working on it.
Fuck this.
Wait, put on the pig one first.
The mask of sense.
He's a funny pig.
That's okay.
I just want some truffles.
Goron.
Whoa.
Yeah.
I know.
Wait,
turn around.
So, John, you want this as a plush?
Oh, yeah, if I had to get a plush, I'd want this one, but, like, chair size.
You should make that a cosplay, that'd be fun.
But, like, what?
Chair size.
Chair
like,
size.
Like,
oh, like a giant Snorlax?
Yeah, like the giant Snorlax, but with him.
He sit on it.
Oh, weird. My god, are
you...
He
gotta
big
go
and
look at the skeleton.
He big and strong.
Wow. Way to let in all this, like, fucking green jello.
I love it.
That's what he wanted to be buried with all the lime jello in the village.
Put the remains of that guy in there.
He loved lime jello.
Got it with what?
Use it with C before it cools. It is hot spring water.
Oh, so it's a spring.
Yes.
Got you.
It's a hot one.
I got that from the burn.
The hottest of springs.
Alright, oh, you're gonna land on water. Next time on Pineapple Kimmy.
Not dying.